Hey everyone, I hope all of you are doing well. You know, last time I shot a video out here, it was like, you know, 3 degrees and there was ice and snow all over the ground. And today it's like 80 something degrees and it's hot and humid. And I'm sweating like a dog trying to record this little short clip. But anyway, this next video coming up, first off, take note, this is a time that I was ill in November 2020. The video was shot on November the 13th, 2020, where I tell a prophecy and concerning the coronavirus. So this is proof again that there was a prophecy that I did tell and also. But anyway, from down here in the deep south, I hope all of you are doing well. God bless y'all, and I hope to see y'all soon. Y'all take care. Bye.
I do possibly sense another strain of the virus, possibly more deadly strain. That's that may surface. And what we're going through right now, Corona. It hit me hard last night that a new strain of type of a flu or something is going to surface, and it's it could possibly be worse than Corona. I mean, I do sense there's there and had visions that right up on the table, the vision of a new strain of a flu that's going to surface. Okay. This is not the world, end of the world. We can make it through this, but until, again, we change our ways, and man does, and stop the malicious acts against others, it's not going to change. Repent. Ask God for forgiveness.